Tough today. Gym was tough. But you know, as I left the gym, I saw one lady. She's a white lady and a gym instructor. A very subordinate, but she was instructing the lady who's at the entrance. And this left me with this question, with vele, do white people taught how to take over from childhood? Probably yes, you know. I know with the Jewish kids, they are prepared, you know, from an early stage, you know, to take over. But with white people, you know, you could be employed to do the same job. A white person, 8 fundy blow, he or she will assume leadership. Let us do this and this and this. You see it, ladies. I don't know where is that coming from. I remember even as a student, you know, when I was still doing a first year, you'll be going out to do this contract work, you know, for my pick and pay, Woolworths, you know, student jobs. And you will all be students, and whites will be there. But I'll tell you, white students will assume leadership. Out of nowhere, they'll be instructing you. After some time, then you say, wait a minute, aren't we employed to do the same job? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. But white people better handle leadership. I remember, even during the days of Bafana Bafana, I think Steve Rompela became the captain. But I can tell you, Neil Tovey, he already assumed that role. He already assumed that position. Nizala nayo that thing, or vele banifunza yona manje bancane. I don't know. Yeah. Well, it can be a good quality. Look, I'm not dismissing it. It can be a good quality because I believe myself that, you know, more muntu. You shouldn't look down, you know, upon yourself. You should always lead. You know, some people are born leaders. Some they just wanna follow. But I was just wondering, with vele, you know, is it something that they teach you when you are young? And I can tell you, in most cases, where a dog will have a firm grip on power, white people will disappear from that institution. Take for an example, the army, the police. I remember one white person said, or he asked the question, during the days of Central African Republic, where our army or army members were killed. One guy phoned on the radio. He said, I just wanna know, are there any whites there? Then the radio presenter asked, is it really important to ask the relevance of the question? Then the guy said, no, I'm just asking because for a white person to be in the army, it will show the level of desperation. So it means that a white person, yeah, may be very, very desperate to accept a leadership, you're dark. Yeah, but anyway, just asking. I don't know.